Okay, so this, what we've got here is, this is all just assembled down here, and these arms aren't on yet. So to compress this gas spring, we're just gonna pull this trigger down here, and then just pull up on it like this, and then just let go. And then that'll compress it a little bit more.